Thank you. Hello, how you doing today? What's up, rulers?
My next upgrade, rulers. I did the hammer first, then I did the axe, then I did the hoe. Next is the watering cannon. Is the fishing rod that much better? Is it so good? Thank you. Oh, I thought about it. Soon make some damn milk. Should I plant grass rollers? Do they do better when you plant grass or what? How's this work with the animals? I got a brush for the cow. I brush him. So I should plant grass, is what you're saying. Okay.
What happened?
Start rolling. What's up, Zero? Oh, I don't know. Waiting to find out if I got any groceries to deliver today. Yeah. Not really feeling it today.
I know how you feel.
Onyx, what are you doing?
Hiding. Hear from Kev?
Nope. Have you?
Nope.
I ain't shed no tears over it. see. Now I need
more ash fur.
M steel semi-surprise. Started a new chicken. What are you talking about, Rollers? Oh, you mean raise another chicken? Let's see. Rula says hi, Zero.
Hi.
Let's see what this guy's got for sale. Didn't mean to do that, but oh well.
Well, damn. You remember that Harley race we did?
Yeah.
It was a hypercar race, just like it goes from Detroit to Miami.
Oh my god.
About the same payout, you get 9,000 followers, and world record is 12 minutes and 39 seconds.
You see how expensive those hypercars are? Holy fuck.
Yeah, but some of them are insane.
Do what?
Some of them are insanely fast, though. Well worth the price tag.
Alright, Onyx, I need to put my foot down on the floor without your ass being there, okay? Thank you. Oh, just jump on the damn bed.
I don't need a foot warmer.
A big baby. You're just a big baby. Really pop up, you two. Yoda, pop up, and Onyx. This bed is maxed out. Oh, there goes Pop Up.
I'm like, yeah, fuck this, I'm out.
He's laying on the floor.
Fuck this noise, I'm out.
He looked at Yoda and he jumped on the floor. He said, I seen what that cat does to bacon.
I will say, scooter, you're not gonna like drifting.
I'm not.
No.
Why not?
Because it's a pain in the ass. Not getting good drift going yet. You have to use the e-brake, which annoys the hell out of me.
Sell them. Oh, I think I sold my strawberries. No. Okay, so no. Woo.
long night last night?
Nah. Oh, God, I'm not digging the work thing today.
I hear you. Be right back, loser.
Not yet. I should be getting an email here any minute now. Whoop, whoop. No groceries today. None. Huh? It's rain on it. back.
Still here, Boozer? Still here, Boozer?
I'm back.
Boozer?
Yo.
Okay, sorry about that.
I was going had for a poo while and too, then I... so.
Had to poo and then I had to help housing for a second.
Had to help what?
Yesterday I had to help housing. Yesterday our washing machine overflowed. Or the drainage pipe. He took the pipe off and it's still overflowing. So he thinks he has to get somebody in to snake the lines out.
Yeah. I guess that sounds like got a clog somewhere.
Yeah. It's not on our side, so that's the good news.
Y'all getting a lot of rain up there?
Yeah, but hold on.
Use this delicious animal feed. Attract that damn bird.
How do you know it's delicious? Did you eat it?
Nah. What's the name of the recipe?
Chez is enjoying No Man's Sky.
The what?
Chez has been enjoying No Man's Sky.
Oh.
He's like the third day of playing it. because they added a multiplayer expansion. I don't remember.
tell myself that I wasn't gonna do any more mining like this until I got the upgraded hoe, and you can probably see why. There's only one ladder per floor, and these floors are huge, so three spaces at a time, not really doing it for me anymore. But because I just want to kill some time anyway, we're doing it. I am making tons of gold doing so, so I can kind of justify it that way. But I really want an upgraded home before I'm gonna do this very much. Like I said, I don't know if I'm even gonna get down to five floors to the checkpoint at this rate. Unfortunately, I don't know where to get the last ingredients for my upgraded home, so for now, this is what you get. 5 p.m., there's a second ladder I've got today. Only the second. So I need to find another three of those if I'm even gonna get my checkpoint, and it's already 5 p.m., so I doubt I'm gonna get there. I'm gonna clear out this floor, maybe take a few lucky swipes with my hoe and hope for the best, but I'm not confident at all. Well, it's almost 8 o'clock. I've put up this much on the floor, so I'm giving up. There's clearly no way I'm gonna make it down to the next few floors today, so I'm heading to the beach to hopefully find that stupid Uber. Like I've said, it's been pretty vague on how to actually find it. Maybe this guy's of some help. That's why he's standing here. Were you able to make the feed? Hey, I was. Maybe I actually did this right. Yeah, that looks right. I think you did an amazing job. I'm sure the viewer will be happy to have some of this. Yeah, right, well, you can catch everything yourself. No problem. See, do you mind if I come along with you? I do, actually. I think you're gonna take it. I'm interested in seeing what this bluebird looks like for myself. Alright, hopefully this is actually guided walkthrough, because I don't want to screw this up. Or are you just staying here now? After you make the delicious feed, we'll head over to Azure Rock on a clear night. Looking forward to it. Okay, this seems like a clear night to me, so we'll head down there. Now the big question, do we get a cutscene? I think we do. Yeah, here we go. Alright, this is awesome. I was worried about it. Good evening, Mia. Yeah.
What's the matter, Woody? You know,
suggest you prepare some strawberry jam and bring it to the harvest goddess spring? Yes, that sounds like a lot of work. That is correct. I have an idea. I don't know if I want to make it. Thanks. Much obliged. I leave it to you then. Do I get more of the map unlocked yet? I guess I don't. I need to actually physically get ingredients or more stuff. What does he plan to do with the gooey strawberry jam at the harvest goddess spring? Love to eat it. Or summon the harvest goddess. Which means you should start working on that strawberry jam. I bet it'll lead to something sweet. Well, hopefully I can buy some, because I don't really feel like making them, because I don't have any strawberries, and it's the middle of winter. Does it took me so long to find that stupid bluebird? Well, let's go wait till tomorrow, and then hopefully we can make some jam.
Pop-Pop!
What's wrong, Pop-Pop? Did you already eat your cat food?
Thank you. unlock more recipes. How do you unlock more cooking recipes? Harvest Moon, Light of Hope.